Hey everyone, and welcome back to the lovely little world of Europa Universalis 4 in our little let's play of where we're trying to recreate the Umayyad Caliphate. I've noticed nearly, what, 7 episodes in that I'm saying it wrong. It's not Caliphate, it's Caliphate. So, my bad. My bad on that one. Let's get that done and get that all cored. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I might hold off just so I can build up a few points, obviously, to go into the next tech, because I want all of my tech nice and easy and equal. And especially since we're 6 years ahead, I want to tap it off if I can. And once I've tapped it off, I feel like what I'm then going to go and do is get a new idea. Go through for a second time, get an idea. And I'm going to start building. See, I'm looking here now, and I'm going to need... Well done. Okay, so we got Al Sayed. But what I'm looking at is, I'm thinking of getting economic just to get the financial benefit out of that. But then I don't know whether or not admin might be a better idea. Because again, it's all very financial. I think what I'm going to do, I'm going to go economic and then quantity. I feel like that might be a good shout. And also, another thing to mention is we just won the siege a lot earlier than what they have. So that now means that we can axe the navy right here. Get rid of HMS Dimshik and all of that. Send them over. Yeah, they're running now. They're absolutely running wild. Okay, so what I'm going to do, take Hormuz. Thank you very much. Not much to core either. A lot cheaper than what I thought it would be. And there we go. Right, okay. So what we do now is we're going to go around, turn off all the forts like so. Get a bit of cash. Oh, no. Ah, they got there before me. No. Oh, God damn it. Things just don't go to plan, do they? Things just don't seem to go my way ever. Yep, Hormuzis. Okay, that's great. Right. Get rid of them. Consolidate. Siege that down for me, and then you can go on holiday. I need that 81. I need to get Hormuz done. So, wait till the end. Oh, wait. Okay, that was a quick siege. Okay, never mind. Okay. Little loss for words, but okay. I'll send you to Mogistan. There we go. Call that. Beautiful. Sort out all of this real here. Like so. I'm going to leave the cultures alone. Again, I need to get stuff to build up. Rival of our rival. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll quickly build up the fleet that we once had. So, do the two... caravels here, and I've also got, oh wow, I've got space for a lot more. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to add a few more galleys in there as well. I can add one more, just throw another one in there, why not? And then we'll have a top-notch navy, something I can live with, quite happy with. And I need to sort out my finances, because once again, my finances are a little bit all over the place. So I think what I'm going to do, I'm going to wait for Hormuz to get cored, turn off the forts preferably as well. There we go. Yeah, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna wait for Hormuz to get cored. Once Hormuz gets cored, I'm gonna push into oh my good Christ almighty, really? I've just seen that. Timmy's, why? Ugh. Why'd you do this to me? Okay, right, we'll have to leave that be for now. Armenia, I think it's Armenia, let's go. We'll have to go say hello to the lads up in Armenia. Push a little up here. Get our northern lands all the way to Astrakhan. Crimea, are they? Okay, so they haven't been quote-unquote vassalized by the Ottomans just yet, so I'm lucky in that regard. What are you doing here, Ottomans? Are you at war? No, you're not. You're not at war, but you're still friends with France and Morocco, which makes things interesting for me if you ever decide to turn on me, which, fingers crossed, you know, you won't. Ermia, Timmy's, yeah. Okay, I'm going to go here. I'm going to do prestige hit, which I think I can afford. Do that, push in here, take out Sayed, and we'll start to do the Armenian job. It's like the Italian job, but a little bit Eastern. There we go, get the 40 there. There we go. Where did they just disappear? Did they literally just run here to Nakhchivan? Yeah, they did. Okay. Whatever. Not complaining. End of the month, I can claim my Samawash. There we go. Naval enthusiasm has been done. Beautiful. Get rid of that. Rival of our rival. Genoa's opinion of us. Well, forget Genoa for the moment. Stupid mission. Not interested. Thank you. I've just... Wait. It said, can I add a policy? Yeah, look at that. Local militias. Yeah, I'll do that. Okay. New idea. Did I just see that France has adopted Protestant? No. No, surely not. Really? Okay, good. I was going to say, Protestant France is not ideal. Not especially when they're best mates with the Ottos. I'm going to go into a loan here. I'll eventually be able to pay it off. Key term, eventually. At least now I can quickly afford this. Get that done. Turn out the forts. And get me some trade money. 160. Easy. Get that done. Get that done. The more money, the better. You guys round up. Beautiful. I'm actually going to send you straight out and protect trade in Alexandria. You know what? Alexandria. Or, no. Aleppo. Aleppo. I'm going to say Aleppo simply because we've got this. We can redirect everything from Hormuz up to Basra and then into Aleppo. Which would be perfect if I could. But I'm going to lose piety there. No harm done. No harm done. Is what it is. There we go. Slowly but surely, we'll take Yerevan. And then just finish the job in Nakhchivan. Again, I'm not going to take the capital. I'm not going to take Yerevan. I'm not going to take Nakhchivan. I'm just going to call it Naki. I'm not going to take Naki or Yerevan. I'm just going to take Van, and then I'm going to push up into Genoa and Imereti. Oh, Genoa? No, Georgia. Oh my God. Get myself together. I'm falling apart at the seams here. It's not good. It's not good. There we go. Yerevan's done. I don't want to fight him if I can help it, so I'll just take that. Beautiful. Give me war reps as well and give up claims. Thank you. Mission accomplished on that front. Beautiful. Do that. Can I also core it, preferably? Yes, I can. Get that done. Fabricate on Georgia. Like so. And then pull back down to the capital. Ah, Sayyid, go on holiday for a few years. Excellent. Beautiful. And I think that's it for now. I think that's all I'm going to do for now. Yeah. I'm going to annex. Yeah, you know what? That's what we're going to do. I'm going to annex the army for a second. Let the cash build up a little bit. I'm going to pay off that loan. I need to pay off that loan. Otherwise, it's going to bite me in the rear till the end of the game. So I've got a tendency to take loans out. Let them build up, and then I'll pay it back in like 10 years, 15 years when the interest is killing me. So, as you can imagine, not ideal. But we roll through, we keep going. I'm already 2 years ahead, 1.5 years ahead. But it's catching up. Slowly but surely it's catching up. What about the tech on the grand scale of things? So I'm seriously out-teching the Timmies. Like, I could kick Timurids into Kingdom Come. Speaking of which, can I have a look at my rivals? The Mammies are going to be difficult. The Mammies are doing me over. The thing is, though, do I sacrifice the Mamluks now? I've got Delhi, and I've got the Ottomans. But I don't know if I should. Oh, no, I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it just yet. I need them both for the Timmies. Wait, what? They're insulting me? Why? They desire Van. Is that a core, or is that a... Or is that just a claim? You haven't even got a claim on it. Dude, you haven't even got a claim on it. You've got no mission state. Oh, for crying out loud. Come on, Ottos. Don't do this to me, pal. Don't ruin the good relationship. I'm going to take legitimacy. Cheapress. No, it's fine. It's fine. Right, Armenian separatists are about to blow. That's the last thing on my to-do list, but I suppose it's going to have to happen. Up that up. No rest for the wicked, is there? Send the Navy home. Send the Navy home. There we go. Group up. Send them straight back out. Protect trade. Aleppo. Boom. Done. So they're going to pop in mush. Get the chain ready. Get it ready. Speed 5 it. If it happens, it happens. If it doesn't, it doesn't. At least we're there prepared, though. There we go. I had a feeling. Right. Wait till the end of the month. Wait till the end of the month. Wait till the end of the month. Boom. Go. Are you seriously kidding me? What is this guy made out of? Beautiful. Right. Now come home. Come home. Relax. Chill out. Have a break. All that marvelous stuff. Get that done. Can I sort out any of this? No, we seem to be fairly good. Beautiful. Okay. So, yeah. I don't know what to say in this episode, guys. Because there's not a lot being done. Like, we're not doing, like, a world conquest at all. There's not constant action. There is a lot of sort of, you know, stop and start, stop and start, stop and start. Just to get things rolling. So, I apologize for that. But if there's anything you'd like to see in the game, and any questions you've got, any suggestions, then let me know in the comments. I honestly greatly appreciate it. But I'm a little bit confused because, like, I'm just sitting here just like, well, let's just, you know, wait it out until the waiting just becomes unbearable. When can I pay this back? 233. Okay, that's fine. Create an army for our nation. Working on it. Getting there. Slow but surely getting there. The Umayyadi peasants are about to rise. Not ideal. I'd rather go to my stability tab right here. 11k and 3.5 years. That's fine. 3.5 years is a lot of time. It's a blissful amount of time, if anything. And plus, all this time I'm sitting here waiting, just sort of, you know what I mean, just sort of tapping around. It gives me time to sort of build myself up, do my stuff, and then at the same time prepare for the Timmies. The mammies are dropping. There is no ifs, ands, or buts about it. The mammies are dropping a lot. The Ottomans want my land, but I need to distract them from that trail of thought. So therefore, I'm thinking it's time to take a chunk out of the Timmies. I feel like that's going to be my smart decision here. However, they're allied with Baluchistan, Chagatai, and Kazan. Chagatai is quite a force, isn't it? Let me have a look. So, Chagatai. Let's have a look at numbers on the whole. So, first of all, Chagatai. Chagatai are rocking a 11. 11, and then there was... Hold on. Chagatai, Baluchistan. So, that's 11 and 10. So, 21,000. Okay, then you've got Kazan, which is here. 14, so that's 35. Okay, it's getting higher and higher. And then you had Timmies, who have... Timurid. Where are you? Ah, there you go. 35 plus 40. Oh, my God. 48. So, I'm terrible at math. That is about... I want to say... 80,000? As a rough estimate off the top of my head, with someone who's bad at maths, I want to set a rough estimate of about 80,000. 80,000 troops! Are you bonkers? Right, 27, 33. Okay, so that totals in at 60,000, okay? Let's just round that up as 60,000. Wait, no, I'm wrong. Hold on, 30, yeah. 60,000. Okay, so we've got 60,000 in the Ottomans. We've got, say, 20, 15, so 35 here. So far that totals in at 75,000. The 18 or 19, or so let's just say 20 that I can contribute. So far that's 75, that'll be 95, and then Delhi with 15. Let's just say 15, so that'll be... 100 and something thousand. Okay, so we should technically outdo them number-wise. It's all about getting to a stage where we're stable enough to take the fight to them. Okay, Umayyad gains a claim on Nizwa. Nizwa? Oh, okay. Glorious Kermansha. Where's Kermansha? Oh, that's beautiful. Yes, I'll take that. And I don't care much for Oman, so yeah, sure. Right, okay. sort out the relationship with the mammies for now, just to make sure that they definitely do join. I just need to sort out the financial situation, then we're going to go to war with Timmy's. Yep. No, I'm not accepting that. Sod off. 5 years behind already. It's starting to bite me on the arse now. I need my military tech up to scratch here. It's going to be my military tech that saves me in this war, ultimately. I'm freaking out. What am I doing? What am I doing? Loan. That's what I want to do. Pay back the loan. There we go. Done. Military. Do up the army. Cool. Sorted. Great. Marvelous. Wonderful. All these words. Mammies. What? Oh my good Christ almighty. Really? Really? This had to happen now? Right, the nation of Mamluks, your faithful allies, requesting you come to their aid, the Mamlukian conquest of Tripoli. Decline. Well, there goes the Mamluk relationship. There goes all my numbers. They had a large amount of numbers for my war. Right, I need to build up. I need to build up right now. Turn this off for a minute. Get as much money as possible. Build up the army and then take Egypt whilst they're vulnerable. It's going to have to be the method. I'm hoping the Ottomans don't take this land. I really want this land, and that's a center of trade as well. But knowing the Ottos, they do as they please. They'll do exactly as they please. And this would never have happened if the Mamluks did not declare on Tunis. Seriously though, who in their right mind playing as Mamluks would declare on Tunis if you know for a fact they're bringing the Ottomans into it? Like, who in their right mind? Who in the... I just don't get it. I can't. it angers me. Okay. Right, okay, so I've got Delhi to back me. I've got the Ottomans to back me. I've got myself, obviously. I'm going to need another Islamic nation here to help me out. So let's have a look on the religion scale. This is a lot of Uzbek. Yeah, they're going to be outdone by Kazan and Chagatai straight off the bat. Nagai. What if I take Uzbek and Nagai? Yeah. You know what? Actually, yeah. We'll do that. Right. Nagai. Hey. Let's have friendship. Uzbek. Hey. Let's have friendship. You go back to the Ottomans because I don't want them coming after me. Because that's by far the last thing on my to-do list. Oh my. Whoa. Whoa. What's happening over here? Okay. Moldavia is being supported by Muscovy's allied... Right, so Moldavia is allied to Moscow and Bohemia, and they are fighting in the attacker against Poland in the Moldavian War for Independence. Yo, you go, Moldavia. You go, broski. Burgundy is still looking fairly nice. Still looking fairly strong. They've annexed all their lands up here. Have they got any missions on hand? Conquer Liège, so obviously they're going to be filling up the gaps there. France has a mission to recover Calais. Have fun with that one, pal. Brittany doesn't care. England, what are you doing, pal? What's your mission? Do you have a mission? Vassalize Scotland. Yes, you've got to get the Scots. You haven't got a mission. You've got... Go westward. Yes, go westward. Go westward indeed. Napoli's been taken in by Aragon. Recover Greece is Byzantium's mission, but... To be fair, at this point, Byzantium are just lucky to still be alive. They're lucky to be alive. Don't get too ambitious, pal. Oh, dearie me. See, I would genuinely love to have Byzantium take the part of Anatolia and Greece that I'm not going to have. But Byzantium being Byzantium and the missions that they get, they're going to want to take all of my land as well and fulfill the old empire. So I can't. It pains me, but I can't. I'm going to have to destroy them and bring back Greece. That's genuinely what I'm going to have to do. And that pains me so. Because I do love myself a bit of Byzantium. I mean, who doesn't love Byzantium? Byzantium's like such a lovable nation. It really is. Global trade power. Okay, no, ignore that. Not interested. Thank you very much. Yeah, not interested. Go away. Okay, right. Fun stuff. Fun. The Umayyadi peasants are about to go. Send them away. Get the piety. Mamluks is... Whoa, okay. The Mamluks are still pretty strong. Maybe it's just army. Maybe it's just the army size thing. So it's 4, so I'm going to need 6, 8. So I'm going to need to get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Give me my 8 troops, please. Get them sent in. And then we'll see what we can do. There we go. Everyone round up in the capital. Beautiful. Okay, so now I rocket a 12 and a 4. How's the finances standing? Not too bad. Surprisingly, not too bad. Okay, so what I'm going to do here, I'm going to... Oh, I haven't even got the cash. I'm going to add another 4. Yes. Another 4 infantry. Smash that in there. See how that comes out. See how that comes out looking. Oh my god. What is going on? Really? Another? Oh my god. What is it with these people dying? Why is everyone dying? I don't understand it. Right. Stability drop. Yep. That's bitten me on the ass. That's lovely to know. Get all this done. Economy is a bit skew-iff. Peter. When the bloody hell did Peter become an Arabic name? I mean, you've got Abdullah, Jamila, and all of this, and then there's just Peter. Okay, well, Peter Umayyad. That's the thing. Rightio. Okay. Just another day in paradise. Come here. Create the army for the nation. Rival of our rival. Blah, blah, blah. Ignore that. Thank you very much. Actually, no. You know what? Go back there. Form Arabia. What do I need to form Arabia? Halab, Makkah. So I need, basically, I just need all of that and then all of Egypt and then I can form it. Okay, that's fine. Right, you guys go there. Egypt, are you still a big bully? Surprisingly not. But you don't scare me. You don't scare me in the slightest. Hayaz and Beya. If one out of interest wanted to declare war upon you... Oh, wonderful. No guile except. Okay. hold on 1 second. There we go. Alliance. Beautiful. Get the marriage in. Beautiful. 3rd of January. I can send it back at any time. Right. Okay. So, say one wanted to declare upon ye. Would you bring your friends to the play? Yes, you would. Yes. Oh, Christ almighty. Okay. Well, scratch that idea. That's not happening. Delhi's... Oh, my God. Delhi's being spanked. What do I do here? What do I do? Oh no, so much nerves. They've even got the Gulf of Aden. Okay, I'm in a little bit of a pickle here. I'm in a little bit of a pickle. Just a little bit. I'm gonna go northwards. I'm gonna go north. I feel like north might be my best shout here. Because it's not safe for me to be messing around. I need to wait for the verdict of Ottoman's Tunis Mamluks war. Before I can even do anything. Because I'm not going to be able to fight them on my own. I'm going to need the Ottomans at some stage anyway. But I can't be playing around with this. I can't be playing with fire on this level. This is just excessive. Absolutely excessive. Go to war with Georgia. Yes, please. Take that. Yes, please. Right, go on, Al-Sayyid. Have fun, pal. And I'll send you to go deal with Al-Sayyid. Convert that to Sunni. Look at that. The world's slowly becoming Sunni. Would you believe it? And you guys are about to pop any bloody moment, which is great news because, hey, why not? Right, taking that, pushing the Georgia itself. What are you racking? You're racking a 7. 7's not too bad. Could be better. Could be worse. There you go. Pull out of there. Finances, are you okay? Finances are surviving. Good, 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 good. Oh my god, I just hope that Tunis don't take the whole of freaking Egypt. Because the last thing that I want to do... Like, if Tunis... Okay. See, I don't even want Tunis to take land. Like, if I can take the Mamluks... This is... this is not... No! 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 This is not what I needed. For crying out loud, Ottomans. Look, so I was going to say... I don't want Tunis to take any land because... If I need this to go through them and go to Jared and spread that way. But I can't now because... Oh, wait. They just broke their alliance. They just broke their alliance with the Ottomans. Oh my god, this is amazing. Okay, Oh my good Christ almighty. What am I doing? Think. You've taken that, but it's okay. I've got center of tray. I can't think. Oh my god. I need this war to be over with right now. I could have... Yes. Uzbek. Broski. Just keep doing your thing. Kazan. Never mind. Screw you. Royal marriage. Nagai. Yes. Take that. Yep. Wonderful. Oh my god. I'm having a breakdown here. Delhi's a lost cause at this place, at this rate. So just whatever with that. So, okay. Beautiful. Excellent. 50 dip. Boom. I'm all over the place. Oh my god. I'm like a kid on sugar. Okay, so that's going to go up 616. We're getting there. We're getting there. Slowly but surely. Okay, they're my rival now. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Oh my god. Okay. I need to get something done. Come on, just siege the capital. I just need Samshki. Can I just peace out now and take it? Just out of curiosity here. There we go. Right, beautiful. Can I just... Give me your land, Georgia, please. Don't do this to me. Why? Give me war reps and give me that land. Thank you. You're going to abide by my rules now? Yes, you are. Thank you very much. It was nice playing with you. Right, okay. Can that support? Yes, it can. Actually, no, it can't. Come back to the capital real quick. Move. We're going straight into a war. Sort out the autonomy. That's okay. Right. Oh my god, I'm all over the place. I'm an absolute nervous wreck right now. That's nearly done. 622, let that build up. Nemen is a blessing indeed. Umayyads are about to pop. They're going to pop in 2 years from now. Okay, that's fine. That's ages away. Mammies, hey, broski. If one went to... Why? Oh, no crisis belly. Okay, fair enough. Understandable. That's fine. Make a claim. Right, okay. Enough of the nervous breakdown. What we're going to do... Update the military. Really nice and quick like this. So you got your Sashmir. You got your Quaz... Oh, my God. The Kizilbash. And you've got the... Culverin. Okay, you've got them. That's wonderful. You've got that sorted. Now, I need four... these. Like that. That's gorgeous. Build that up. Hopefully the budget can handle it. I've got a feeling it's not, but hey, that'd just be my luck, wouldn't it? General on holiday so he doesn't die. So build the army, stabilize the financial foundations, convince the Ottomans that having me declare on the Mamluks would be in their best interest. Tunis, just... Don't be friends with the Ottomans again, please. It'd be very much appreciated. And then I think we're going to have to spread. We're going to have to spread eastward, westward. I wanted to wait and do the Timurids first. But with how this episode has just gone. With how this episode's just gone. And the fact that the Ottomans are getting aggressive now. And Tunis aren't exactly playing ball to the highest level. I need to spread westward. I mean, I can hold out when I reach Morocco, but until Tunis is gone and the Mamluks are gone, it's a whole different board game. Ball game, not board game. We're not playing Jumanji. But this is incredible. Things have just got incredibly interesting, and I need a place that'll be able to hold my support limit. There we go. Oh, Nablus. Right, finances. Sort the finances out. Ugh, the finances could be in a better shape. They really could be. Right. Cut that for now. We'll sort it out when the war comes. By the time the war comes, we'll have the center of trades anyway. So it wouldn't be too much to fear. But yeah. Anyway, guys. That's where I'm going to end it for this episode. So thanks very much for watching. If you have enjoyed, don't forget to, of course, click that like button and or subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching. I've been Anglo. Have a good one, guys. Laters.